what I'm going to show is all my bags, including the things inside this. This was my first bag, and it's Hello Kitty. This is my wallet. This is my note from my grade 1 teacher. And her name was Teacher Yash. And now I'm going to move on to our next item. And it is going to be... And then next is this one. It's red. It has nothing inside it, but it's small and cute. It has this flower. It's made out of rubber, very hard rubber. It has these cute little small rubber balls on top of it. And it's very cute and small. And our next bag is going to be for each other. And there's nothing inside. Off of the pocket. It's blue. It's from just... I think it's from 9. It says just do it. And it has all types of shades of blue. It has a gray for the zippers and the things to pull it open. And now our next bag is going to be...
Okay.
This help and another Hello Kitty bag. So there's this chain to put on it. So you put that on it like this, I think. Where is it? Where is it? I don't know how to put it on, but you put it here. And you put it here to hang it. And yeah, there's nothing else inside. I think there's something in the pocket. The other pocket is it? Nope, there's nothing in the other pocket. So we're moving on to our next bag, which is gonna be this one. It's Ice Bear from the Wee Bear Bears. I explained to you what he was, so I'm sure you know him. And he has a cute little smile. He doesn't usually smile because he's very quiet. His background is blue with the same Wee Bear Bear here. And our next bag is gonna be... It's gonna be a picnic carpet bag. My friend gave this to me. I love it. It's my lunch bag. It's very cute. And there's some stuff in it. Oh, there's a lot of stuff. This was my favorite bow. Right here. It's very fluffy. Our next one is a hair extension. It's blue. And has some bows. Another bow, which is very, it's from Georgia Siwa, I think. And I have a lot of them. My favorite one was this one. But it's broken. The strip fell off while I was playing. And there's another bow. I don't think it's from Georgia Siwa. And there's a random clip. But our next one is gonna be... Our next bag is gonna be another Hello Kitty. The next one is also gonna be Hello Kitty. This one is for my exam. I put all my stuff for the exam in here. I also have another one which we're gonna do after this one. This one has a magnet to close it. It has a lot of space for notebooks and pencil things, and also some books to study. It has a pocket in case you can't fit all of it into this box. And our next one is going to be my other exam backpack. It has these two little pockets to put some stuff. And this big open. And there's also another one here. You can put your ID in here, right here. If you don't have a ID handwriting, you don't have that. And the pocket. That's a paper for my practicing. And this is gonna be... This one is from Kipling. I think they're closed down in the, where we got this. So I'm going to check if there's anything inside. And there's this pocket. Another pocket right here. There's still nothing inside. And this pocket represents its mouth. Next is going to be... So, I haven't tried this before, but it's so super cute and small. You can put some stuff in it. The zippers are very hard to close. Okay. There's still nothing inside. I thought there was a bit of space, but there's a lot of space in there. You can pick your Pokemon. There's super cute colors on it. And the next one is gonna be this one. It's very glittery, but it's rough to the feeling and very itchy. It has this big, big bow with a lot of gems. And it's from JoJo Zero. And this cute little thing, a heart. And it's a kitchen. The inside, I don't think there's anything inside. I'll check. There's a ball. The coins. The coins. Okay. I'll put it here. I'll put them in my water later. And the next one is going to be this one. It's a butterfly backpack. Backpack, I mean. Nothing inside it though. But it's very cute and shiny. I think I got it on my birthday. And it has these color changing here. So yeah, see. And now, that's it, I guess. So my next one is gonna be. Also, it's very shiny. My next one is gonna be. This one is. Has some stuff in it. My first one is this one. It has a lot of band-aids and a mirror from the barriers. This one is a chopstick. It's still not finished yet. And next is a turtle and lip gloss. And this one is very cute and shiny. I'm gonna close it up. Oh, well, still not frozen, but not from. Okay, finally, I closed it. Our next one is a watch, an LOL. My mom bought this for me. And the next one is another chapstick. It's very long, still haven't finished it. It's baby with that lip balm. And this cute, crazy rainbow lip gloss, I think. It's very hard. The lip gloss is yellow. I mean, orange. I'm saying yellow a lot today. You can take off the cover, but it's hard to put on back on. Some glasses, they're hard to. You can wear them anytime you want. Hello! And this cute lip gloss, it's a panda. It's glittery. It's very shiny. It's one of my favorite lip glosses. And there's lotion, and it shows here iceberg hand, and it says hydrating. I still have some of it right here. I'm gonna put some of it. Shaped like ice bear. And I guess the next one is here. Now we're moving on to the small pack. This one has nothing inside of it because it's empty and flat. And there's another zipper. There's a lot of compartments to put some stuff in, like this one, and this one. There's a lot of compartments, a lot of space. So our next one is gonna be this bag. It's like a half plushie. It's like a useful plushie. It has some space to put some stuff in, and it's very fluffy, so you can put your phone in it. And when it drops, your phone is gonna be fine. So our next one is going to be these two bunny wallets. I really like them. I use them to keep my money when I go to buy from the canteen. Safe. They're soft too. They have some paddings to make sure it's extra safe. And I guess that they're moving on. This one, it's Ice Bear, but he's not smiling, but he's still super cute. And this is the third member of them. Pan, he's right here. Riz is getting covered by this sticker. And it says this. This is their name. But this is, Pan Pan is his nickname. And so we go on to the next bag. This is my wallet that I usually use. I have my grade stuff in it. So I'm gonna show you my first grade, I think. No, this wasn't my first grade, actually. This is kinder one. I think this was my first grade. And the next one is this one. So the next underground called DKNY. Let's see inside. This one, it has one coin. It's one real. I have one real. Now I have these. I have $5 or 5 reals, 10 reals, and 500 reals. So we're gonna move on to the next bag. I have put this back. That's hard to put in. Done. So this is the next bag. This is the next wallet or bag, whatever you want to call it. Okay. And some stuff. And there's these paint pods that are empty. And they're not full of paint or anything. They're just paint pods. And I guess this is Ravikuma. You can take it off the bag. There's a magnet. And the next bag is gonna be the wallet or bag, whatever you want to call it. This is the next one. There's nothing in it. It's a cute little bunny with a big smile, long whiskers, and big black eyes. It's also pink, and I haven't stored anything inside of it. It's kind of dirty. It has these pink fingers too. What makes it open is these right here. I don't know why they didn't color it, but you can't see it. It stretches like this, and when you close it, it bends like that. So our next one is gonna be, my sister said the other one that I explained before, this one was actually a cat. So I'm gonna take her, okay, just follow me. So let's see, some hair ties from Hello Kitty. Which one do you like the most? Comment down below. Yay! There's two more things, these guys and this guys. Which one you like the most of these? Also comment down that below. So I'm gonna clean this up. Okay. So our next bag or wallet is gonna be this one. It's a mirror, but I think it looks like sunglasses. So, it will keep on going on. So, it says watermelon, watermelon, watermelon. And I don't know how to pronounce that. Huang? And I'll just say it as that. So, next. So, my sister said it was pronounced Huang. I don't think there's anything inside this, but it's a cute pink, and I think it has roses on it. It's a cute pink little small bag. I guess you can put coins in it. It's a coin bag with this cute little thing. Our next one is gonna be, this wasn't the bag, but I wanted to include it in the bag. This is my Shopkin, the new cool, Sweet is the new cool Shoppies. So it's like this book thing where look, there's a sticker book. These are all the stickers. These are the extra stickers. Okay, the first one is sticker book. The stickers are right here, the one I showed you. And next is the coloring book. And next one is the doodle. This is the last one, I guess. There's only four of them, but they're cute. So I'm just gonna put this all back. I want a piece of paper in here. So I guess we're moving on. Oh, I have to place this. I guess we're moving on. Now I'm going to show you all my bags and what's inside of them. The first one I'm going to do is my first bag. This one. I think it was my first bag. I also have some stuff in it. This was from my teacher. My teacher called Teacher Yash. She was my advisor in grade 2. And I miss her very much. And it says, "Dear Janine, it has been an incredible journey and I am so proud of you. You have worked so hard and have made so much progress." Show my bags. My sister's gonna give them. So this is the first bag. This is from my grade 1 teacher after the last class. It was a party though. And now I'm gonna show you what's else on this side. There's only one more thing left. Not much in here though. Just this wallet. I'm gonna check. Nothing inside. It's like the same as my bags. See? And then...
Oh my-